Okay. Last time we finally got the gun. And, oh, looks like you can charge the gun too. Anyways, I got the gun and I made some adjustments to the microphone and the visual settings. So hopefully the game will be better now. I picked up the gun. And, this is what it says. Can fire different kinds of bullets, I think. Yes. But right now we have, I think, sonic rounds. Okay, electricity is probably not good. Maybe I have to shoot barrel. Okay, that was not a good idea. Those explode, I'll have to remember that. Maybe shoot. Oh. Okay. Okay, I think that's safe now. So we'll be moving to the next room.
Witness the fall of Nanocell. Many have already surrendered to the inevitability of their fate, and those who continue to resist us do so in vain. Nanocell's deluded vision is at an end. The human virus which consumes our planet will spread no further. Surrender to your fate.
Oh, I completed Act 1. I have no medals. Thing to make it harder, so I don't know where I'm going, but that'll just take a long time. What? I don't know what that was. That's how you vandalize science.
Frequency key. Looks like the cipher's nearby.
Alright, I have to find more invisible perfume. I think that it's woman.
Okay, Kate. You need to find a way to shut down the electricity.
I think I have to wash it up. I better stand back if this works. Maybe further back. Can I cleanse? No? Okay. Well, I might die. Oh. Okay. Overreacted. I thought that was going to just blow up everywhere. Kind of disappointed.
Shit!
Oh shit! Maybe this is where I learned to use barrels. Come on, aim. Get him.
Jesus, Scoot. You could have warned me.
Kate, I've got two balls. any CCTV cameras in there.
Okay. Oh, thanks for telling me now. I'll go ahead and cover. Okay. Oh shit. Probably should use the barrels more. Doesn't matter. Not as easy to aim as I would expect. Maybe it's my mouse sensitivity.
CCTV in there, so be careful.
Oh. No! Damn it. Okay, where am I? I'm all the way back here?
No CCTV in there.
Oh, okay.
So be careful.
I don't like that the barrels are right there. Damn it.
Can you hear me? Answer me.
Okay, next time remember, shoot the barrel. From a distance.
Now listen. There's no CCTV in there. So be careful.
Now they're right there. That might have been a bad idea. Where am I being shot from? Damn it. Ah! I'm doing terrible at combat. What is that, the third time now?
Now listen, there's no CCTV in there, so be careful.
Did I get two guys? Wait. I get him? I think so. Damn it, fall! Okay. That's it. No dying this time, good.
Hey Kate, how does it go? Now I know what a TV dinner feels like.
Scoot, are the engines running?
Yeah, it doesn't make sense. If the Malthusians wanted to shut them down, they would have done it by now. Wait a second. That's why they were guarding the cyclo converters.
Oh.
To protect the engines.
Okay, I don't know what's going on. I also don't understand. Is this a ship? They keep referring to it as a ship. It doesn't look like a ship. Lasers. I thought I got medals last time. But then instead I had none. Okay.
Scoot! Got a massive power surge here! I can't get through!
It gets worse. Kate, you better see this. I've uploaded a CCTV module. Check the console quick.
What console? Why am I walking like an idiot?
Righteousness is everlasting life, but the wages of sin are death. Those whose minds are not suited to a pure state of existence should perish and be condemned to mix again with their original clay. With how much truth great cities have been called the graves of mankind.
The electricity! Highlight the door and open it! Quickly!
And Sanctum Posse or Paris. What?
No!
It's not your fault, Kate. None of it is. But look, you still need to overload the circuits to get through. Open the door and make those assholes pay.
So I just killed a bunch of people.
The door's not functioning!
Okay. Anything in these? No. Get out of the way, chair!